wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
It's different.
Thank you.
Oh. Someone really wanted to take a peek inside. Snooping around this paradise. This just gets better and better. Let's check this out. Stash exposed.
Okay.
Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. It's still fresh. Better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! It's got to be the guy, though, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Wait, don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
I mean, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now? gotta be something we can do.
I'm all ears.
Look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right?
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have like a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Cooking, good looking.
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains. Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. Just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay. Okay, easy now.
Okay.
All right. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
Doesn't work.
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. Oh, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Watch where you step around here, then.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there?
Being creepy.
Okay.